Welcome to this community update. In this community update, we will talk about everything that have changed in the 1.18 update, Caves and Cliffs, and let's see how that affected the server. The server was on 1.18 before actual release, since we were testing it on pre-release. As we announced on the previous video, all players will get banners, books, and maps on this new server. So you will get those items. You might not get them right away, we are still working on it, but we will get there. You will also get to keep your ranks, and that's pretty much it. The rest of the server has been reset, including the economy on cool, the claims, everything has been reset, so yeah, you are off to a fresh start. Proxy updates. Okay, so for the proxy is basically the part of the server that handles your connection, so obviously it's quite important, and it's a bit different from what we used to have. So right now, Pure Vanilla has two different proxies, we used to only have one. Right now, we have a proxy on Europe and a proxy on the US, so that means US players will get way better ping. Sadly, this caused our infrastructure to be a little bit more complicated, so yeah, there are some problems with some boats not going through, so if you don't get the bot rewards, just let me know on Discord and I will join and give the rewards to you. Cool game mode updates. Okay, so there have been some updates to the cool game mode. Most importantly, the claim plugin is different. So in order to claim anything right now, you have to do slash claim, and that will claim the chunk you are standing on. You can also do auto claim, and that will claim automatically the chunks you walk by. The boat rewards have also changed. You now get phantoms disabled, a further view of distance, you get some spawn eggs, you get some money, and you get some experience levels. The player shop system is also a little bit different, so basically when you create your shop, you get to choose what template you want for it. Me and some other players have helped make these templates and you will be able to choose them. Sadly, the shop system isn't ready yet, but that should be ready by the weekend. Don't worry about the templates thing, since you can still break any blocks and place them whatever you want, so basically you can create your shop from the ground up. Actually, there is a template called Bare Bones where you just build your shop from the ground up, but we just wanted to provide some templates so basically most shops don't look too bad, right? Simply game mode updates. Okay, so you can expect Simply to not have many changes since it obviously is a vanilla server, but we have added some bot rewards. Okay, so we have added a further view distance and we have also added pastel chat colors to voters. We have also introduced a new rank called Booster, which is basically a monthly subscription, and you get more pastel chat colors when you pay for it. Please remember that we didn't make any money from Simply until now, so we are just making this as an option to donate. So yeah, if you want to support the server, feel free to go to the store and get the booster rank. It's obviously up to you, but yeah, remember that Simply just don't get any income other than this, and it is quite costly to maintain, to be honest. Community news. We have been pretty active over the Discord server, so if you want to join the voice chat, just feel free to join it. There is pretty much someone always there, so yeah, feel free to join it. We are also looking for staff members. Yeah, so keep in mind that during these first weeks, we have been getting like about 2000 new players, and that's obviously new players that we need moderators for. So staff applications are open. You have the application link on the description, so feel free to apply. So far, only 20 people or so have applied, so you have pretty good chances to get selected. So we have added some channels to our Discord. So we have added a suggestion channel, and we have added the most important channel of them all, which is Christmas decoration in real life. So if you have any Christmas decoration, feel free to go there and post some pictures. Lobby updates. We have an amazing lobby that we totally didn't download from the internet, and also the new music disc, other side, no plays when you join the server. Website updates. The website has been updated with the new lobby images. We have also updated the community tab with actual community things. You now get to see top voters, top playtime for both cool and simply, and top balance for cool. We have also updated our voting tab to have valid links to voting sites. Donations. Hosting has been paid for the month. We want to give a shout out to the following players for supporting the server and making this possible. Thimithone, Tenny, Arctic Wind, Bob the Builder version 2, KMT Chiang Kai Shek, Parakeeter Meteor, Wonot, Shotske, Moxifier, Stabhammer, Bob the Builder again, Paxday, Stabhammer again, Achbo, and Missy. If I didn't give you a shoutout, please let me know in the comments and I will give you a shoutout on the next episode. That is the end of this video. Please maybe consider unfollowing us on Twitter. These videos take a lot of time to do, basically because I'm not an English. Basically, since I'm not an English native speaker, so every take takes forever. So yeah, please consider subscribing and joining the server. By the way, you have many more updates on the Discord server. Just go to info and then react on the message with an eyes icon. Just click there and you will unlock access to the development channel. So there you have like extremely detailed changes. I just wanted to make a quick update here on the YouTube channel.